Yo, Childish Major here with XXL, and these are my 5 favorite hip-hop beats. I say, first off, one of my favorite beats is Hovi Baby, Just Blaze, Jay-Z.
Rock the unflappable.
It's Hovi Baby.
Follow the flow.
Oh, that beat is crazy. It's super big band sounding. I think they sampled like a TLC live show. I don't know how back then Just Blaze got his hands on that recording, but the way he cut that sample was crazy. It was like hella turnarounds, and it's just overall an amazing beat. And then Jay-Z comes on there, he just goes crazy. It's amazing. I gotta go with The Clips Grinding, produced by the Neptunes, Pharrell and Chad off top. That's like one of the best beats ever.
In a line is, better stay in line with, you see it like me shining.
I can't even do this like if I didn't name that, you know what I'm saying? Every kid, whether they was into hip hop or not, was doing that on their desk, lunch table, during class. I'm pretty sure everybody else got in trouble. I know I got in trouble for, you know, doing that. So Grinding. Well, Tribe Called Quest, Benita Applebaum.
Benita Applebaum.
That beat, definitely slower, more mellow, but altogether amazing. Maybe not a beat battle beat, but just like on some super like vibe and chilling. Women love that beat. Q-Tip did his thing on that. Santorini, Greece, Bink, Rick Ross.
I'm here for results, baby, let's cut the chase. Sticky fingers and paper, DA will drop the case. Art Basel with Leo, I blew 300 with.
That beat is amazing. And as you can tell, my list is full of very musical vibes. Just overall amazing. The production, the saxophone, the sample chop. Like, Bink did his thing on that beat. Damn, it's another Neptunes beat, but you know, the Neptunes are the greatest. Ballad for a Fallen Soldier, Jay-Z. That beat is amazing. I would have to put that and Allure in the same like category. But then there's also Freak Though, T.I., which is also a Neptunes beat. I don't know, that Neptunes catalog with anybody is just crazy. I don't know. I'ma just go with A Ballad for a Fallen Soldier right now.
Stay with
Did
us.
You ever know?
That beat is just like a nice bop. Like, I like riding music, you know what I'm saying? Like, I like where I can still hear the lyrics, but the music isn't like overshadowing it, but it's like a consistent bop that keeps it going. I don't know, the bass line on there is very simple. Everything is simple, but it's just like driving, and then the chorus melody on the top of it is just amazing. Yeah.